on and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do an everyday makeup routine because I have done one of these before. Have I done two? But I do know that I have filmed this before, and so I just thought I'd do an updated one because I use different stuff now, and I just thought it would be a video that you guys might be interested in watching.
I don't know.
So that's what I'm gonna do for you guys today. I won't look as ugly as this by the end of it. So yeah, so I've already done my eyebrows as usual, but now I'm gonna start just by moisturizing my face, which I always do. And this is my favorite moisturizer, and it's just the Speed Plump Super Moisturizer by Soap and Glory, which I'm literally running out of. Oops, too much came out then. Put that all over. I've put way too much on. I'm gonna have a very like wet face. And just do it down your neck, it's fine. Okay, so that is the moisturizer done. But now my face feels very wet. So I'm just gonna put on some Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. Well, it's like a setting spray, but I'm gonna use it as like a prime thing. Woo! So I'm just gonna let that, not dry, but like go a bit tacky. Pick up your phone, now I've got a request it. So I'm just gonna take this Real Techniques brush. I don't know what brush it is, it's like come off now. And I'm gonna do my foundation. So recently I've been using the Urban Decay All Nighter Waterproof Foundation in the shade 4.0. Now 4.0 is too dark for me, but then the shade 3, I think, is too like pink for me. So I use this, but then I use like concealer and stuff to sort of lighten it up. But when I've got a tan, this will match like very well. So ignore that it will be quite dark. I don't know why, but I've been loving using a brush. Just blend it down the neck and you can't even tell. As you can tell, it's very yellow toned, but that's how I like it. So that's the foundation done. So now I'm gonna go in with concealer, and I just use the Urban Decay All Nighter Waterproof Concealer, and this is in Fair Neutral. So I do think this is like the lightest one. So I try not to put too much because it does go very light, but I really like this concealer for the coverage. As you can see, it's very good at brightening up like under your eyes. I feel like with that concealer you've got to work very fast just because I think it dries quite quick. So that's that. Then I'm going to set under my eyes with the Laura Mercier translucent powder. I think I'm running out of this. I'm just going to take this Morphe brush. Don't know what brush it is. And instead of like setting under my eyes, I just sort of like pack it in on my eyes rather than like baking. I never really bake anymore. So I just sort of set everywhere that like creases or goes shiny, like my nose goes so shiny. So gotta make that matte. Because it ain't no pretty shiny. Do it on my forehead because for some reason my forehead keeps putting wrinkles in my foundation. So that's my face done and set. So now I'm gonna go on to contour. So I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills contour kit in light to medium, and then I just take this brush from Morphe, and I normally tie it just because I like it a bit more smaller, and just sort of go through all the shades. Beautiful. And on the forehead. So that's the contour done. Lola! Lola, can you turn that down? Lola! Can you turn it down more, please? Lols! Lola! So So I'm now gonna go in with my Modern Renaissance palette. Long time, but I've been using this recently, and I'm gonna take Burnt Orange, this one, and just take that all in like my crease. I do think there's still some orange left over on this brush, but I'm not complaining because that is what I'm going for. And then just do the same on the other side. Okay, so once I've done that, then I take Real Girl, which is the darker orange, and just add on to it. So then once I've done that, I then sort of take Real Girl, maybe a bit of Red Ochre, I think that is, and just sort of just bring it in a bit more to sort of blend it in with the concealer. So then once I've done that, I'm just gonna like carve out the front little bit just with concealer, just to make it a bit more brighter. Sorry that you can see my mirror. So that's one. The eyes. It's just pretty simple really, it's just really one colour, bit of concealer. So now that I've done my eyes, I'm going to do highlight. So what I've been using recently for highlight is the Chris and Leanne Urban Decay collaboration one. It just looks like this. You get three ones. I've been using the middle one, which is the lightest one. I was kindly invited to the Urban Decay like launch party for her new range. So thanks for that, Urban Decay. And I'm just going to take this Backstage brush. And what I normally do is I just take the setting spray and I just spray it. And just leave it a minute so it's not too wet. And this just makes the highlighter like pop so much more, which is what we want. So I'll just take the middle one. Ooh. So that is the highlight. So now I just put a bit on my nose. A little bit through the middle. And then do some here. My Cupid's bow. Tend to put it like just above my eyebrow. I've just seen other people do it, so I do it. So that is the highlight. Just have a bit on my chin, don't know why. So now I'm gonna go on to lipstick before I do mascara. So what I've been using is I use the Dolce & K lip liner. So I'll do that first. Look how small it is now. If anyone wants to get me a new one, that'd be hugely appreciated. So that's the lips lined. So now I'm gonna take my liquid lipstick from Dose of Colours, and this is in the shade Let's Cuddle. It's literally the best nude liquid lipstick ever. So I just put that all over. It's like peachy corally, but I like it. So I'm just gonna let that dry a little bit. Before it completely dries, I'm gonna take my other lip liner, which is Kylie Cosmetics again, and it's Posy Care. I'm just do this like round the outside again and just sort of fade it a bit more in so it's a bit more like ombre. And that's the lips. Before I do my mascara, I set my face first because otherwise my mascara for some reason like prints. It's very annoying. So again with my Urban Decay setting spray. Hello.
I didn't realise you were filming.
You can come in if you want.
What are you filming for?
Jazz is coming now. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Hi.
We're getting takeaway.
Are we?
Yeah.
What takeaway?
Uh-oh.
We're getting takeaway. So now that that has all set, I'm going to put mascara on. So this is the Urban Decay.
Bogies.
The Urban Decay.
Froggies.
Ah, she got me. Troublemaker mascara. And look at the packaging.
Bogies.
I like it. It's gonna start muted now. Go away.
And then
pulled
it back really slow.
So that is the finished look.
You're ugly.
So this is just what I tend to wear now, like every day. It's not like too fancy. The eyes are literally like one colour. Lips, it's just my favourite combo.
Is she your basic?
Bruh.
Yeah, let me just take my greasy ass hair down. Well, what? I mean, Jo doesn't wash her hair for weeks, but.
Don't put that in.
Why?
Because
it's true. So if you did enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below if you're new to my channel. And let me know what other videos you want. If you want any more like makeup videos. Because last time I did a makeup look, everyone asked for more makeup videos. So let me know what sort of stuff you want. And yeah, I hope you like the look that I wear all the time. Bye.
Felicia.
Peace out. Baby, I know the truth. We got way too much in common. If I'm being